So, how's quarantine for you? You having fun? Yeah. I don't know too many of us who are loving it. And just today, here in Illinois, we learned that our stay-at-home order is extended through May 30th. So, we're going to be here for a while. Of course, if you look at the news, you'll see some protesters all over the country who have decided that their ability to get a haircut or go bowling is more important than their safety or their health, or yours, or mine. Some folks like to get away, take a holiday from their neighborhood. Going out instead of staying in as they really should. But I'm staying at home now, where we've all been assigned. I'm in a healthy state of mind. I've seen all the protesters with their fancy signs and their MAGA hats. I don't care if they're Republicans or if they're Democrats. But I know what I'm needing, and I don't want to be unkind. I'm in a healthy state of mind. Sometimes it's easy living day by day. Take a walk or just take a snooze. But if I feel the need to disobey, then I just watch down to reality and the way that we avoid genocide. I don't care if you like it much or if it hurts your pride. There are no solid reasons to not keep your ass confined. Unless you're not in your right mind. Please don't be selfish or a stupid jerk. Have a heart, or at least have a brain. We need each person for this plan to work. So try at least to be humane. Of the lunatics. I don't care if your brain's replaced with a stack of bricks. You don't have any reasons. We've all been declined. Please find a healthier state of mind. We're staying at home now, and we're all intertwined. join me, please? Won't you join me in a healthier? I said a healthier state of mind.